to my channel. Let's get right to it. This is so awesome. This feels so awesome. The Odyssey is rumbling. Whoa! My gosh, we're up that high. If it's up in the earth, then isn't it supposed to be like space or something? Or is it just a bunch of clouds? So, how do you like me as a captain's hat? Pretty classy, wouldn't you say? And now then, where were we? That monster's name is Bowser? Well, we'll chase him down. There's no time in the Odyssey. Seeing as how we brought him to kill, let's review some useful skills. Travel check, ground pad. To smash blocks your enemies below you or to flatten out bombs on the ground, nothing beats a ground pound. Press CL in midair to do ground pound, to pull and pulverize with your posterior. Well, there it is. If you need someone more review, you might want to look at the action guide. No, thank you, I've already looked at it. It always there for the personal. Just open the menu with plus and select action guide. You should discuss the Sand Kingdom too. As you've no doubt pieced together, it is entirely covered in sand, and as you can imagine, it gets quite hard. There are some ruins and an artifact called a binding band that links people forever, like a wedding ring. And this Bowser seems like the sort of creep that would steal a priceless antique for a sham wedding. Get started. The Sand Kingdom. Sands are supposed to be hard. Wait a minute. Why is there so much like ice? Atop the highest tower. Wow. Wait, why is this like frozen? It's a desert. Supposed to be hot. Huzzah, I declared a maiden voyage of the Odyssey a complete success. But why is it so cold? I thought this thing was supposed to be hot. Huh? The top of that flat tower is shining. But how could that be? Could it be a power moon? What's going on here? This is so weird. Oh! You know what? I like the sound. It's pretty satisfying. Those coins are only good in this kingdom. So cold. Everything just froze. All of us, this is sudden. Really? It just froze? Come on, taxi. Been waiting forever. Oh, no. That guy owes me money. Feels bad. No one will buy freezy treats now. I'm frozen to the core. Welcome to our shop. Ooh, I feel very bad for you. I'm cold as well. Wait. Fountain froze. I was hoping. Can we plant this? Right here. Now we just got this. Wait. Ooh, is that what I think it is? Hello there, parrot. What is the secret you're seeking? I know. Ha. I can't tell you, but I'll give you a clue. Bird traveling the desert. It's hiding somewhere. No peeking. Go find it. Find it. Scrocka! I think she's a girl. Time to do ground pound. There's a prize in this party room, but yeah, but to find it, you'll have to feel it. Walk around, feel the romper, let it move to the prize. Feel it's like up here somewhere. I'm mad, I just accidentally went there. From the sandy floor. Perfect, you let the feeling move you. Perfect. No, get out of my face! I do not want to see it. Bowser, stop placing posters everywhere. You think that's gonna help anyone try to get a married? Everyone knows Mario's the good citizen, and you're not. That's why he should be married with Peach. Wait, what's this? Travel tip, crouch. When you see something interesting out of reach and the ceiling is too low for you to get there normally, please press Z as a crouch. You can also work that way. You've got a room overlooking the desert town. But what does he mean by no peeking? I have no idea what he means. Still good because they're coins. My job is to hold on. I ain't leaving without all the posters off. No more posters of Bowser. Poster? No way. I'm getting this off. Nope. No one ain't accepting your marriage. Okay, that's all I can do. And oh my gosh. I feel like my brain can't even handle this anymore. Yep, I think that's all. What do you guys say? I saw the craziest couple come grazing past me, their way to the ruins. I figure out they're still out that way. I know you're waiting for me so long, Bowser. Come on. Sam. Let's play my A game. Ground pound. It's hard to play. It's a hard place. Come here. Hiya! Caught this. You got me, the lean peeler. There you go. Perfect timing. Perfect. Now I want a second level. Probably. Third level, I meant. Travel trip, ground pound. To smash blocks or enemies below you or to flatten the bumps of the ground, nothing beats a ground pound. Press the L in the midair to do a ground pound and the pulse rises your posterior. Yeah, I already heard that. A new Animal Crossing episode right now instead of playing this. rather do that than play this. Very exciting, but not anymore. But I'll still play it for new videos. And I always know what to do. Let me think. Animal Crossing is my favorite so far. Secret of the World. Actually, I think I'm gonna like make this. Oh. This is gonna be a piece of cake. Atop the highest tower. Shards in the sand. Great, now I have to collect some moon shards. I already feel like I want to rest, but I can't rest until the whole level is completed. And I have no idea how much this takes. No! Do that, but it would be too risky for my life. So, you know what? I can just do this and just be here at the desert. And it's a piece of a power moon. There you go. The reason why I'm like being very quiet is because I'm like already full concentration on this, and I really don't want to talk so much. Hold on, guys. Check something. One, two. Hold on, guys. Whoa, okay. I wonder what this is doing here. But it just did. At level 1. Because I wanted to go fast. Don't know why so much players can think of so much things. And I can't. Oh man, that's okay. Guys, I only talk when this is happening. These guys are gonna... looking for the finding band chops. Too bad the boss has it now. And you guys ain't invited away. Sorry, guys. I don't really talk so much because sometimes I'm really used to gaming by myself. And sometimes I play games by myself. And some games I just do it offline, like, all day. And I'm really used to that. The Hole in the Desert. The Brutal showed us a slowdown a bit, but we're still working up power moons. How odd, the inverted pyramid is floating. It's got so much colder. And this is more Bowser duty. I say he does make trouble, doesn't he? I'm taking a jack seat. Oh! Hey! Help me, help me, help me! Get away from me, get away from me. This is terrible. It's gotten so much colder. Now that the inverted pyramid is floating in the air, for the freezing winds are blasting out of the huge pit where it was. You don't know it. What you call it, Jax? You want to ride with 30 coins? What you say? Let's do it. So when you do some sightseeing, you gotta check out the inverted pyramid. Controls are snap, B brake, zeal, dismount. I'll take off as soon as you step in. But watch yourself, I go quick. I know. Yes. Go, Jaxie, go! You can do this, Jaxie. Wait. Whoa, you can walk in this? I have no idea. Like, this video is going to take longer than I thought. Whoop! That's all. Thank you. What are you going to say? I think there's something down there, but I'm not brave enough to jump in. Don't worry, I am. There's something down there, and I'm going to fix it. This underground temple. Let's do this, guys. Ooh, okay, wait, oh no. Okay, let's go back. Whoa. Who works? Hey, these flea don't slip in the ass. I wish you could change the settings. Playing VR action guide. Save options. Choose mode. Skip. I already saw this. This is how much it saved. Don't worry, guys. I can go as fast as I can. Oh, yeah. What that? Let's get on, Jaxie. I already know where to go. Right there. Do this again. said the game is too easy. Yeah, no, it's not really easy. Don't bother. I can also get points too. Perfect. Now this is why I chose assist mode. Because when you press assist mode, the moon. Not right now. Because, ooh, no. Not a reason why I chose this moon. Oh, wow. I just see why. Dodging them because I see their shadows and where they're landing. Yes, I got her. Finally! I finally did this. Actually not. not really the end, but it's just the start of my adventure. So, the desert. Now, I did like the Cap Kingdom, the Cascade Kingdom, Sand Kingdom. Now, what's next? Ooh, it's so hard now. But I do suppose that's what we're trying to accomplish. If we keep on this pace, we'll catch that Bowser in no time. Do we have enough power points to reach the next kingdom? If you want to check, put me on the globe. Don't know how I got that voice. Is that enough? The Odyssey has powered up. Oh no, what's happening? We've hit a proverbial fork in the road. Which kingdom do you want to think Bowser went to? Oh man, wait. I think I should visit Wooded Kingdom because they always trick someone if they like put Lake Kingdom at first. You might think that you have to go there first, but you have to go to Wooded Kingdom because it's like second, but it might be the thing you have to go to first. Okay, but thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. I'll post the video soon. Thank you and bye.